So the Guardians bring in Ernie Clement. Not exactly throwing gas. He clocked one in at around 47. It's entertaining to watch, but Carpenter and Trevino tattoo him.
Carpenter tattoos that. Way gone. Out to right field. Off the bat. Trevino now. Tomahawks one high, deep, and gone to left field.
Yeah, I know the second one was kind of a cheapy, but 8 home runs and 51 plate appearances, he's been one hell of a pickup for the Yankees.